Hey there! You can face many different scenarios when creating your virtual effects, with or without a green screen, with a static or moving camera, or with lots of reflections like it would happen in a pool or a mirror, or with just a few reflections in a rough environment like it would be a desert. Here you can find a collection of tutorials for some of these scenarios. I hope you enjoy and learn, and leave your feedback.